looking back at me. I don't know what happened. Guess we weren't meant to be. I know we had problems. I thought we could fix them, but we got tired. There's nothing left to do but to say goodbye and try to move on. I'll get over you, only wish that I knew how to go on. Like fireworks, thought nothing could break us. But oh, how we got burned. Look at us now, we scream, we fight, and no one knows the reason. We're both getting out of line. Now say goodbye and try to move on. I'll get over you, only wish that I knew how to go on.
Thank you to the new ones for being here. I really appreciate you all, guys. And if you still haven't subscribed but you watch my channel, I really don't know what to say. Just subscribe and stay and become part of the family, please. I'll appreciate you with all my heart. But I haven't even washed my face, but yeah, I'm talking to you in your faces. But I'm doing a morning routine, like a realistic morning routine for you guys, because it's the most requested one. I will try to do it the best I can, because it becomes very chaotic in this household in the morning, because my kids love their sleep, so as soon as I wake them up, it becomes a problem. So now, right now, I'm done. I've not even finished having coffee. I did my list for the day, my to-do list basically, and things that I'm grateful for, because that's the thing. Those are the two things that I usually do in the morning. And I had my coffee, I read a bit. So now I'm going to prepare their lunch boxes, and I don't want to say everything that I'm going to be doing. So just come along and see what we get up to in the morning on a weekday when the kids have to go to school and I also have to go to work. I'm not gonna work from home today because I need to be at the office. There are things that I can only do from the office, so I'm gonna go as well to the office And yeah, I will catch you guys. I don't want to talk a lot because it's still morning hours.
I see it in your eyes.
Barely still, actually. It's not even 6 o'clock
yet. Yeah, I can read the signs.
Yes, I will talk to you guys later.
You need to get away.
Thank you for being here.
It's time we make a change. Oh, you know you'll always have me. Baby, I will always stay with you. So put your trust in me. We'll work it out, you'll see. If we get in a car and drive someplace far, yeah, we could go for a ride. The two of us, we don't have to stop. Baby, let's go for a ride. You and I, let us run away. We can go where we want. I'll have you. Just living off the edge. Only good times ahead. So let me put a smile upon your face. Maybe make your worries go away. So put your trust in me. We'll work it out, we'll see. If we get in a car and drive someplace far, yeah, we could go.
At the wrong place at the right time. Cause suddenly there you were with those bright blue eyes. We were conversing under the night sky. When you took my hand, said, let's leave now. Don't wanna be shy. I will let my guard down. Don't wanna be shy. Talked about everything that was on our mind. Talking to you gave me butterflies. Then you took my hand, said, let's leave now. Don't wanna be shy. I will let my guard down. Don't wanna be shy. I will let my guard down.
on and off again and again. I don't know which way we're going, no control. You push me, then you pull me back in. Don't know if I can decipher how your mind works. Yeah, you leave me wondering what it's like to feel your skin. I will keep on trying till you give me a sign. Give me a sign. Oh, give me a sign. Baby, give me a sign. Just give me one more. You leave me hanging, begging for more. Think that I'm addicted to this, can't resist to be a little risky and go for it, cause I want you close. I'm so exposed when you're keeping me wondering. You know I'd do anything to be in your arms again. So give me a sign. Give me a sign. Oh, give me a sign. Baby, give me a sign. Me one more, talking to you. Talking to you. Here we go again, staying up all night to see if you've been texting me. Where do we go from here? I wanna go all in. So give me a sign. I just wanna let you know I could go for this, no more tricks. We could take things slow. Say you think about it too. When the lights go out and there's no doubt that I should be with, that I should be. We've been on and off again and again. I don't know which way we're going, no control. You push me, then you pull me back in. We've been on and off again and again. I don't know which way we're going, no control. You push me, then you pull me back in. So give me a sign. Give me a sign. Baby, just give me a sign. Baby, give me a sign. Just give me one more. Talking to you and here we go again. Staying up all night to see if you've been texting me. Where do we go from here? I wanna go all in. So give me a sign. Yeah.
Give me a sign.
Yeah, give me a sign.
Just give me a sign.
Baby, give me a sign.
Give me a sign.
Just give me a sign.
Just give me a sign.
Say the mama. Say it all. Hello, Papa. Can you wake up, guys? Amy, mama. Say it all. Wake up, baby. Did you guys sleep well?
Mm-hmm.
You guys slept so early. Huh? Zeta, can you wake up? Say morning to the vlog.
Morning.
Are you guys gonna get started? Mommy's gonna take a shower quickly. Hmm. Oh, baby, go. Go. Do you want to go get dressed first or do you want to eat first?
Eat.
Okay, now come. Let me go get you your breakfast. Come. Come, Baba. Come sit, my love. Say that.
I'm cold.
Are you cold? Say that. Mm. I'll go get you the blanket now. Don't sleep. Finish eating, guys, and then you go get dressed and watch.
I was at the wrong place at the right time. Cause suddenly there you were with those bright blue eyes. We were conversing under the night sky. When you took my hand, said, let's leave now. Don't wanna be shy. I will let my guard down. Don't wanna be shy.
It is like so cold. Let's say it was raining just now, and then it's so, but not like hot, hot rain. Mama, Meme's here. Okay, let's go open.
It's open. I hope it's not a stranger.
I don't know how to open this door.
That's the thing that I
wrote. Let's see if I can. Good. Not a door. Definitely to open.
Mama, Mama, can you open the garage door for me?
Okay, can you guys go get in the car as well?
Okay, let's go.
Okay.
Hi, Meme. Good.
Oh. In the room. I don't know. He's not. He's going to school. I don't know where he is.
Is that where the school is? Baby girl? Baby girl?
She is sleeping, yeah. Let's go get her a car. Oh my gosh, guys. Oh, the car's not open. Let's just open the car quick. Let's hope it's open. Yep, it's open. The lights are on. And now, get it. Oh, the car's so warm. Because outside it's freezing. Oh my gosh. But, guys, can you hit like 10k? If you all hit 10k, oh, like more than that,
And we have like 16 million. When we eat 16 million, we are gonna get up because my mom's phone. Sorry, it's so full. So I love you all. Bye.
Hi guys. So my phone's memory got full, so I couldn't vlog any further. But yeah, so I had to delete a few things and I ended up being late as well. So now we are on our way to drop off the kids and also go to work. And we are greening today on a Monday. First off, let me just clean my lens quickly first. Imran is dropped off. And what time is it? We are very late for Saida's drop off, but we also had to wait for Meme to get home before we can leave the house. So, and it's raining, so I understand why she was late. Yeah, but I was saying, Happy and I are matching today with the greens. Do you see that, Mala? We're not even playing or anything. I just realized actually when we're walking out. But we should actually get a picture, Mala. We're supposed to go have breakfast now, matchy matchy like this, in this lovely weather. But yeah, so let's break on bed on Bechanian. He's still in bush, especially when Kira said. Thank you so much for liking this video. Thank you so much for sharing as well. And I appreciate it.